passion, a love for Al, and to find the person who did this. I know that's what Al would want. And when this is over, when we got this prick, I'm one more now.